Good morning vlog. I just naturally woke up. It's 10:15. Delvey, like Anna Delvey. I don't know. That was just a stupid wordle. But now I'm gonna actually get myself out of bed and make my bed. Alright. Cue to me making my bed. My way, behind, far away, but I'll okay, my bed's all made. I'm not really that concerned about how good it looks because I'm the only one that's gonna be in it. Yep.
Now I usually deal with this whole situation. Brush my teeth, do my skincare, make my hair look presentable for the day. But I did show you my skincare in my last vlog, so I'm gonna just fast forward through it. Cue the montage. Running, just to find a way to you till then.
I've been running from it, tired of running from it. Okay, my camera battery needed to be charged, so I just got ready. Nothing too crazy. I'm just wearing a Michigan t-shirt, shorts, and my Hokas. And I just packaged up all these packages from my Poshmark. I've been selling my clothes on Poshmark ever since I got home from college. And I just have to drop these off in the mailbox because they sold overnight, which is always fun to wake up to. But we're gonna head out to a coffee shop to do some work. I don't know if I said I was doing that earlier, but and yeah. Check back with you guys when we're there.
Actually, before I head out, I'm going to make my green powders in like a to-go cup. I use the Amazing Grass Greens Blend, and you just use a scoop. And then froth it, mix it with a frother.
Okay, I totally did not bring my camera into the coffee shop, but I recorded it with my phone and I showed you my matcha latte. I swear to God, Tala, that's the place I was just at, their matcha latte with oat milk like has crack in it. I like crave it all the time and I only let myself get it once in a while, and every single time it's like literally heavenly. So I'm in a great mood after drinking that. I got all my internship work done and it's only 12:30. And so I think I'm honestly gonna go tan outside for a little bit because I haven't tanned in a really long time. I'll work out a little bit later in the day. So I think I'm just gonna tan until then. But the UV's like 7, so hopefully we'll get a little bit of color from that. I just got home and changed into this bikini. It's Hannah Meloche's Kulani Skinis line. I got it a really long time ago, but it's like one of my favorite swimsuits. And I think I'm gonna get other colors because they have like plain colors that aren't patterned. And I like the cut of the swimsuit a lot. So I might have to get me some more of those for the summer. I'm reading Reminders of Him by Colleen Hoover. I'm almost done. That'll be my fourth Colleen Hoover book I've read this summer, so. Okay, I didn't bring my camera outside, but I'm eating this spinach orzo salad thing and it's really good. It's like my favorite kind of food. Like orzo, feta, spinach, onions, peppers, like I love that. And I'm gonna start reading. Hopefully the sun comes out because it's not out right now. I am back from tanning outside. I hope I look tan because I just laid outside for like 2 hours, 3 hours. It's currently 3:21. I'm still wearing my swimsuit. I promise I'm not nude. I finished Reminders of Him and it was really good. It was kind of a slow story in the beginning, but the last like 4 or 5 chapters were insane. Like everything that you like wanted to happen throughout the whole book kind of happened. Reading Girl Summer is happening. Anyways, it's 3:20 and my friends are not coming over until like 6 or 7, so I should probably go to the gym. I'm gonna get dressed for the gym and then do that, and I'll probably come home and make dinner and our friends will come over. Hey there, it's quite a bit later. It's 5:51. I walked to the gym. And I just did like the 12:30 workout and I walked back. So I just like really got my steps in for the day. But it's now, I just had 5:51. My friends are coming over at like 6:30. So I need to get ready kind of quickly. I might just let my hair air dry, but I just put them back in these little clips because I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm really excited to see my friends. A lot of them just got home from college, so it'll be a lot of fun. I'm gonna time lapse me doing my makeup. Scared of feeling something, now I'm stuck and trying to get up out of this hole. I tried to be strong, I tried to make it work, but I've been feeling too numb. Skies are bleeding on me, why'd you leave me lonely? Feeling witness only, now I'm stuck and wonder where I ever went. I'm already already. I just had like really light makeup, some foundation, bronzer, blush, and I'm letting my hair dry naturally. Focus, please. I'm wearing this outfit. These jeans are from Princess Polly, white Converse, and this top is actually a sports bra. It's from We Wore What, but I wear it as a crop top sometimes because honestly, like, come on, that looks like a top. Okay, I'm literally the worst and got no footage. It was a lot of fun. Now I go into a clothing haul, so hope you enjoy that. Hey guys, it's me, Ava, and today I'm going to do honestly what I would say I probably do best in life, and that's show you what I online shopped for in these past few weeks. I just got a job and an internship. So I decided to treat myself a little bit. I also had some like gift cards and stuff from my birthday, which was in April. I think I'm gonna post my birthday vlog soon. I totally forgot that I vlogged. We'll see about that one. Anyways, I think that most of the packages are here. But I think I'll have to film a few on Monday. It's currently Saturday, May 21st right now. So let's get on to the unboxing. Okay, the first thing I wanna unbox is my Mad Happy sweatshirt. And the reason I wanna unbox it is because I kind of wanna wear it right now because it's a little bit chilly in my room. I did already try it on earlier, so it's not gonna be in the correct packaging, but voila. This was a gift from my home friends. They sent me a gift card and I bought this one from their newest line. It was like their mental health awareness month collection. I think it's really cute and the green is like great for summer. Here's the sweatshirt, but yeah, that's the first thing. I'll do the Aritzia one next. I ordered two basics just for the summer and I already wore one of them, hence this package being a little messed up. The first one that I already wore is this bodysuit. It's the Babaton brand, which I've really liked in the past. Just a strapless bodysuit like that. Maybe I'll do try-ons on my TikTok. Go follow my TikTok. It's Ava period Manalis. The next thing I got is this Sunday Best long sleeve white shirt. I don't have many like long sleeve basics. I have like short sleeves. So I just decided to try this one out, but it's honestly looking like really thin and I'm not sure if I'm gonna like it. The next two things are actually books, but I already have read one and a half of them. They're two Colleen Hoover books because I've really been into her books this summer. I have a list on my phone of the ones that I've read and I'm on to my seventh one. I got Verity, but I already read it and gave it to one of my friends to read because it was that good. And then I also got Heartbones, which I started last night. I'm almost like halfway done though because it's really good also. The next thing's from Lululemon. I lived in a house with 50 girls last year, if you don't already know, my sorority house. And I think that a lot of people owned similar items and I would end up like losing stuff in my laundry room because I think people would just think it was theirs. Anyways, in the process, I lost my black energy bra. So I decided to get a new one for the summer because I'm gonna be working out a lot. There it is. I haven't had mine in literally so long. I'm so excited for this. This is my favorite style of Lululemon sports bras. I just feel like it's the perfect amount of support. This I'm actually excited about. Okay, I found this website on Instagram. And you know those little like boutiques are kind of sketchy on Instagram. Like you're like, is it gonna be cute? Is it not gonna be cute? Not to call you sketchy, but this brand is called Commence. And I ordered two items from it. I really hope I like them because they looked super cute online. The first thing I got was just a strapless bandeau top. Just literally that plain top. That looks a little small. Peep my try on haul once again and we'll see if I like it. And then the second thing is a pair of pants. And I know these have been trending a lot. It's like the trouser look kind of. Oh my gosh, they actually look cute. Alright, I'm kind of vibing. They do definitely look a little bit like not as great of quality as like the Aritzia pants. People were saying this was a dupe for the Effortless pants. I just wanted to try them out because you know what? You never know unless you try. Another thing from Amazon. So I've been seeing a bunch of YouTubers have this journal and like use it every morning. It's just the gratitude journal. It's like the 5-minute journal, but I wanted to try it out for myself. If you can see, I'll take off the cover. It just says the gratitude journal on the top. I love this orange color, super cute. I think it'd be good for me to have a journal with prompts because I think that's what deters me from journaling a lot, is like I don't know what prompts to use. So I'm gonna try to do this every morning and see if I like it. Okay, that's everything that's come so far. I know I have a few other items coming, but I hope you're enjoying this so far, and yeah, stay tuned for that second half of the haul. I'm sore. Okay guys, day two of filming this haul. I put on the same outfit so that the video looks a little bit more cohesive, but I just woke up and I know my hair was down yesterday, so. Anyways, let's just get on with everything. This is a package from Amazon.
and it's actually not gonna be interesting. It's like a desk calendar, so I can write down everything I need to do on every day. And I got this because I'm having like a few jobs this summer, so I kind of just wanted to keep track of like what I'm supposed to be doing on each day. This next thing I'm so excited for. It's a dress from Urban Outfitters, and I got it for Country Thunder, which is a country music festival. I don't even know if I'm going, but I'm like literally obsessed with it. It looks like this. And I think it'd be so cute with my white pair of cowboy boots. This is a pair of shorts. I got them from Topshop off of Nordstrom. An ad came up on my Instagram for these like longer shorts. And I've been looking for longer shorts for the summer. So, oh my God, these don't even look that long. Guys, I think I wore the wrong ones. We're gonna try them on later. The next thing, I actually went in person to the city yesterday and got these two things from Lululemon. I got two tennis skirts. I think these will be perfect for summer just because I'm like nannying and running around the town all day, and these are like cuter than wearing a pair of athletic shorts. So this is a black Lulu skirt and white. Good basics for summer. That's everything that came in the mail today, but I still think there's a few more items, so I'll probably record the rest of those when they come.
Hey guys, coming to you from the floor. I actually didn't record any of the other items that came. I just made a haul on TikTok, so go look at that. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry it was kind of random and chaotic, but stay tuned for more summer vlogs, and yeah, hope you're doing well. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the